Welcome back, everybody. Today's a new day with new beginnings, with new possibilities. I am doing some things today. Enjoy this vlog and hit a thumbs up for your girl.
What's up, everybody? I'm out and about in my neck of the woods. I wanted to hit up this thrift store I haven't hit up in about months, but I'm about to hit them up today. I'm looking for a bigger belt. I need a little bigger belt, you know, because when I store, you know, my monthly, I get a little bit expanded around the hip area. So I do need another belt, you know, for those days when I'm a little bit expanded. But I'll be back. I'll see y'all there. So stay back. Not stay back. Baby, come on back. But I'll be back, you guys. Hit a thumbs up for your girl. Support my channel. Let me know where you from in the comment section. Put a heart. Put your favorite emoji down. How you feeling today? God is good. Now summer selected tickets unless marked otherwise, so that's a damn good deal. Price is high. Discount. Spring Creek eggs. This is nice. Hello.
Today is 60% off. Pink ticket $75.
60% off everything?
Yeah, unless say no discount, it's no discount.
So how long is this this sale going on for?
For now, we put it every day.
Okay.
Yeah, if you like something, say no discount, I can help you with the price.
Okay. 70% off pink ticket. Okay, thank you, sir. This is nice. Is that a jewelry box?
Yeah.
Oh. Nice. Okay, let's see. Shoes. Now you don't run into good deals like that. And I asked him how long, he said every day for now. So that is a damn good discount. So let's see what we can find that I need. But one thing I know about this place is that they're extremely expensive. Like this right here, $400. No discount. That's nice though. This is an antique. I need a lamp. That's what I need, is a lamp. So $20, no discount. So that's no discount. How about these over here? I love their lamps. I'm looking for one that says discount. I get this one as a discount. B4. $29.92. I don't know what the B4 means. It's no discount. No discount. Waterproof, high performance, laminated wood. Now this is the only thrift store that I have run across that sells products, like if you're remodeling, paint, tools, stuff of that nature. It's really good. Zinks, tubs. So if you're in the Midwest, Missouri area, and you're looking for things to help you remodel your home, at the end I will have the name of it and the location, just to help you out if you need some help in that area. I do need a new iron board. Let me see. This don't have a price on it. No price on it. No discount. Okay. Oh, it's 40. I need one of those. But I'm not trying to spend that much. Call me cheap. Here's one. 50, no discount. You know, these are more expensive than a pawn shop. 60, no discount. 30, no discount. Oh, sewing machine.
$80, no discount. See, they sell wood here as well, among other items. Sell doors. Like some of the doors, this is a front door, $299. Then other doors, indoors, outdoors. Three-piece set for $299. That to me is pretty cheap and it looks very nice. So heck yeah, I would spend that much if I wanted it. And this is nice, $160. Shower faucet, $15. Okay, I came here for a belt. So, good thing I'll probably find a very cheap, reliable belt, because they have such a good deal going on. These are brand new pants. I think these are like $10. Let's see if they stretch. No, they don't stretch. I tend to spread on certain days. Thank you.
Okay, you guys, I am through. I went in there for a belt. I did look around for other things. They have a nice sale going on. I wasn't expecting that, but I wish I had more funds in my pocket and I could have spent more things and got more things. But one thing about this store, it is expensive to begin with. Super duper expensive to begin with. Some of the prices I had shown y'all would be the original price if there was no deal going on. So that's how expensive it is. And if you're in the Missouri area, Kansas City, Missouri area, the address to this is 5631 East Truman Road. 5631 East Truman Road. If you're looking for furniture or looking for, you know, wood, paint, glue, equipment for restaurants to help build or help repair homes, or you're just looking for clothes, shoes, bikes, whatever your need is, you guys, hit this place up. If you're in the Midwest, 5631 East Truman Road. I'm really shocked. Really shocked. But you guys, I will see y'all later. I'm gonna head on to another adventure that I'm about to do. I'll see you back in a few. There's a car dealership over here that I want to check out. I'm in a need. I'm going to be purchasing a vehicle really soon. And I've been noticing their vehicles over here. They look decent and reasonable, but you guys, when you purchase anything from any dealership, make sure you do your due diligence. Make sure you check them out, because you don't want to buy a lemon and it turns to a very sour drink. I'm just saying. Let me take a look at this. Get out here and take a look. They had a SUV I wanted to take a look at, but I guess they must have sold it. So that one's no more. Like a work truck for $29.50. But I had my eye on this for $19.50. And this is a 2010 Nissan. Whoever had it didn't take care of the inside really well. It's like, and the gas tank is, but I guess you can get that put back on, get it redone. $19.50. How much? It don't say what the mileage is. No warranty, no inspection. Wait a minute, so what that mean? You can't take it to go get it inspected? Other features on lot test drives only. Bring your mechanic. Must be towed from. Okay, so it's not running. All right, so I'm about to pass that real quick. Another one. It's a 2011. As is, no dealer warranty. $7,900 for this one. Down payment $1,200. It's not worth it. Oh.
Okay. Yeah. We have some Bradley Porters here. I don't care too much for the cars, but that's just my opinion. If you ask me, my opinion counts for me only. Counts for me only and nobody else. Okay.
With questions, maybe that's the area of law that I'm able to handle. If it's not, you at least have the opportunity to be pointed in the right direction. You can always give me a call at 816-859-1877. You can find me online at StacyShawLaw.com and on social media at StacyShawLaw. I love when people inbox me. All right,
come on now.
I've got to go to the restroom. Traffic is not trying to clear for me. Okay. I'm heading to a crew trip down the street because I got to go to the ladies' room. Sister got to do her business. Okay, so that's where I'm heading at. And then once I get through leaving here, I'm going to head back home to see if my sister's through doing what she's doing and we can make her run our errands and everything. It just seemed like I don't have enough time to do what I really want to do today. But it is what it is. It's crowded up here. It's one thing with crew trip. It is always crowded. I think this is it's not a handicap. I don't think it is. So. No, it's not. Yeah, you know we're moving. You feel the car moving. I don't like when that car be parking right there.
Why?
Cause it's so close.
Okay.
Yeah.
I do not need any.
back, you guys. Today is a new day with new begins with new possibilities. We're out riding. I'm gonna pick up my sister a little bit later. We're gonna be doing a little bit of spending some time together. And right now I'm gonna give my little boy something to eat. I will see you there. We're here at Kentucky Fried Chicken. Don't you know they wanted to charge me full price for the cup just for water? I said never mind. So that's amazing how things are just gotten to that point, but it is what it is now. You guys, comment down below if you went to a restaurant, whether it was a fast food restaurant, any kind of restaurant, and they wanted to charge you for the cup the full price. If you got a small cup, $2.99, medium, $3.32, large, for whatever the price, is. That's crazy. And on top of that, I gotta wait 15 minutes for my chicken. Good thing I'm a Christian, honey, because I would have said some words.
Hamburger, no.
Are you trying to go get something to eat?
Yeah.
You got gas money?
Yeah.
You do? How much gas money? Because I know how you do. A dollar's not going to do.
No. Taco Bell.
You got gas money, Mike?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, let me go down here and talk to your wife, okay? And I'll be right back, okay? All right.
Okay.
See, that's the reason why I wanted you to keep your seatbelt on. Now I got to get out the car and put your seatbelt back on.
Yeah.
Go get back in your booster seat. Now, I do it, Mike. There's a special way to do it. Hey, Mr. Buddy. Your husband at the house. You know, do you have any great pecan?
Please don't film my house.
I don't want to film your house. I don't want nobody to come back and try to, and get mad at me because they broke in. It wasn't nothing in there worth but taking.
Shut up.
Couch is what, 50 years old? Table 100? Missing the leg?
Mommy, go!
What's up, buddy?
Mom!
Oh my goodness. Come on, Tina.
Hold up.
Come on.
Come on, buddy.
I want to film you and stuff your house. I want people on social media to have good things to say about you. Come on, beauty queen. Come on, sexy beauty queen.
Woo! Shake those hips. Those thin out hips. That's a nice outfit.
Thank you.
Stay in my closet next time.
What size is it? Extra large?
Yeah.
Ooh, child. I used to be extra large myself. That was
So what you been doing?
Come on, buddy.
Nothing. Nothing? You got a job?
No.
You looking for a job?
No.
You okay?
Yeah.
So what you been up to?
Doing nothing.
Staying out of trouble?
Yeah. My white man.
You a white man? Yeah.
My wife.
Oh, your wife?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ain't she a wonderful person?
Yeah.